Daniel 2:8b begins with an expression that we're going to become more familiar with over time. It's the kaf preposition, lamed preposition, and then finally a noun, kof beit lamed, that all together is going to mean because. And it's normally followed by d or dalet nun hey, the demonstrative word this in the masculine singular, all together meaning something like because. And that brings us to the zakef katon. Here we have chet zayin hey as far as root. That's the verb of seeing. And this is the pa'al perfect second masculine plural. And in this context, it looks like that the perfective viewpoint aspect is in view. So you have seen. So because you have seen brings us up to the zakef katon. And then now we have another D, but it's having a different function. It looks like it has the function of ki in biblical Hebrew, that. You have seen that. Well, what have you seen? Well, here this word means something like sure. And we have the min preposition followed by the first common singular suffix. So from me, the word. And we say the word because we have the determined state ending. So altogether, the king is saying, because you have seen that sure from me is the word. So basically, at this point in the conversation, you're trying to make excuses, you're trying to get out of my direct command, because you've seen that I am serious in telling you I want the dream and its interpretation.